Hey guys, it's Rachel here, and today we're at Chubby's Jamaican Kitchen. This restaurant is brand new. We literally just came across it, so I'm really, really excited to try their food. Their Buffalo Soldier. It's their most popular drink, and you can only imagine why. It has a little pineapple on it.
Oh, that is really good. It's really Caribbean-y, like I need to be on a beach somewhere.
I am absolutely in love with the decor in here. Everything is so fresh and so green, and I think my favorite part has to be the African print on the chairs and the African bowls behind me. I just love it. Just got served an incredible spread by the staff at Chubby's Jamaican Kitchen. I am really excited to try everything. Okay, here we go again. Oxtail is actually one of my favorite things to eat at Jamaican restaurants, so I'm super excited. So tender as it should be.
This really is a feast, like it's so much food.